Oh my God, this is a good question and a big one. But for me, 2021 is my year of double honor.
Wow, I'll title it a year of victory because God has been so good to me. Thank you.
Oh, wow, 2021. Wow. Well, I would like to title it a year full of surprises.
Actually, I will say that I don't know what to call it. It helps me in many ways that I don't even expect.
Unmerited favor.
In fact, what will I say? Let me call it turbulent year. But the Creator took over. The Creator took control. And he saved his own people.
It's a year of success.
The title will be a troubling year. Thank you.
The five tips are very simple. One, the student will always visit the library, make researches, and make sure that he goes to class regularly and be attentive in class, and make sure all assignments are done. Then read and make sure he understands. So these are the things a student can do to succeed.
Well, in the year 2022, we should make sure we keep personal hygiene. We should maintain personal hygiene, that is washing our clothes, making sure that our shoe especially is clean always, because that's what we put on our body. Then we should eat balanced diet, taking good fruit, and then exercising our body regularly. And the most important thing is we should make sure that our body is hydrated always. That's by taking water, at least a cup per hour. God will be with us.
This year good for me. Make a no lie, good for me. Yeah, yeah. I want that your parents die. Many that don't die, they don't pay me no money. Yeah, it good for me. It good for me. Oh no, no, it good for me. It good for me. See, it's